Greetings, friends. I greet you this morning in the wonderful and precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I am your friend, I am your brother, Pastor Junior Morley, sharing a brief word of encouragement with you this morning. And it's taken from 1 Chronicles chapter 4, verse 9, where the word of God says, "Now Jabez was more honorable than his brothers, and his mother called his name Jabez, saying, because I bore him in pain." Friends, number one, God blesses a life of pain. Yes, when we look at stories in the Bible, friends, woman with an issue of blood who was sick for 12 years. She had a flow of blood for 12 long years, friends. And you know what? One encounter with Jesus erased those 12 years of pain. I'm here to tell you today, I don't know what you're facing. Financial crisis, relationship crisis, marriage crisis, but one encounter with Jesus and it can erase your pain, it can erase your past. What about the man who was lame for 38 years, friends? 38 years. Again, one encounter with Jesus. Jesus told him, "Pick up thy bed and walk." Well, I'm here to tell you today, friends, whatever you face, pick up your bed, pick up your pain, pick up your sickness, pick up your ailment, pick up your hurts, pick up whatever you are going through today and walk in Jesus' name. Number two, God blesses a life of prayer. Yes, friends, Jabez prayed unto the God of Israel. I want to let you know, friends, that it still works. Prayer still works. Whatever you go through, prayer still works. Pray for our nation. Pray for your life. Pray for your family. I want to let you know, when you rise up in the morning, pray. Give him thanks for this new day. When you breathe that fresh breath into your nostrils, it's Almighty God Jehovah who wakes you up, friends. Yes, the Bible said pray without ceasing. We ought to pray when we are traveling to work, when we are driving, when we are in school, wherever you go. Pray, friends. Don't wait until you reach the church to pray. Oh no, we ought to pray 24/7. God bless you today. Have a good one. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen and amen.